Prophase, metaphase, anaphase, telephase, prophase, metaphase, anaphase, telephase, prophase, metaphase, anaphase, telephase, psychokinesis. Cells divide, rejuvenate us. You're an interface. When you grow, I'll help you grow. You're an interface. Until the DNA starts to replicate. In prophase, your chromatin commences spreading out to form distinctive chromosomes. The centrioles then replicate and move into the position at the host. The membrane of the nucleus dissolves within its cytoplasmic mold. And spindles start to form angular centromeres within the centrioles. In that phase, the middle of the cell is where the spindles at each chromosome on spider web like threads that make the centromeres line up at the equator. And later, in anaphase, the centromeres divide. Each chromatin transforms into a chromosome in its own right. And spindle ladders drag them to the bone. In telophase, the nuclear memory forms around each set of chromosomes. The colored bodies start to fade away. Mitosis is complete, but now the cell must replicate. It must divide. And that's when cytokinesis switches the cytokinesis, dividing your cytoplasm with all your organelles, making it from one cell to your interface. When you grow, I'll help you grow.
The only way to escape death that we know of is through meiosis, whereby you go and create haploid germ cells that must combine with other haploid germ cells from some other somatic line. Then these gametes' DNA must recombine and begin the process of mitosis all over again. It's called sex.
You're an answer face. When you run, I'll hold you close. You're an answer face. Are you too wise? Does this make sense? You're an answer face. When you run, when you run, when you run, when you run, when you run.